To the right,
to the left,
still doing some work. That should be finished, by the end of this year.
Rock. Excellent fishing.
St. Thomas Fitzroy for Tula versus Flora. He walks to the right line, 1,786 of the level. Stays the boundary. 8 acres of land donated by Mr. Lawrence of the Park, the part of First National Park in the British Virgin Islands. Presently, we have 23 national parks. But lots of land in the BPI and submitted it back as a national park also. Bark Island as well is located at the National Park and very excellent.
in. You don't want to get out and take a photo? It's okay, yeah. Get out. Watch your step.
Watch your step, guys.
What we're looking at straight across here, we have St. John in the American Virgin Islands. You see how close it is? Only 1.5 miles across the St. Francis Drake Channel. And here it is, St. John in the American Virgin Islands on the map. So we're going actually to the western end of the island. We just left Rotang. So we left Rotang, we're going to the western end of the island. The island is 24 square miles, Portola. Very, very small. As I said, there's only about 20,000 people living on the island of Portola. The island was named by Christopher Columbus when he came through. He met a lot of turtle dove. That's a bird called a turtle dove. So that's why he decided to name the island Portola, being the land of the turtle dove. Okay, heading towards all the way up to the eastern end of the island is the island of Virgin Gorda. It was the very first island that Christopher Columbus discovered when he came back in November of 1493 on his second world voyage. Moving down, we have the island of Fallen Jerusalem. Then we have Ginger Island. Then we have Cooper Island and Salt Island. We have Dead's Chest or Deadman's Chest, Peter Island, and also we have the island of Norman Island, as I explained to you before, the pirate island. Named after Captain George Norman. Okay? Right next to that, we have the Indian.